sitting out there smoking your joint. Come on, you've seen all the rest. Now come and see the best. Come on, get inside here. I don't want none of you pencil neck geeks hanging out outside, wasting your time. Get up here. Get up here. Now, before we get going, I just like to quote Shakespeare a little bit. He says, remember, he says, all the world's a stage. That's right. So just stay off my portion. I'm going to leave my mic stands down in one piece, and maybe we'll get on with this, okay? Okay, we're D.O.A. Good evening there, D.C.
Whoa. Well, it's really good to be back, and I guess you wouldn't really call this D.C. Are we in Maryland here? Fuck, I don't even know where the fuck I am.
All right, it has been a while, so let's do this. Come right, you're wrong. Come right, you're wrong. Come right, you're wrong. What do you mean?
Just do nothing.
We have nothing.
Takes our chain.
We may be crazy.
Not insane.
Come right, you're wrong.
Wrong.
We are
now wrong.
So we're gonna take it. We're gonna fall.
Face them up.
You can't stop.
Down.
Out of the way. Song, I always got a chance to say something. You should try to say something about what's going on. Obviously, one of the biggest things going on in the world right now is the situation in South Africa. And you know that what happens is P.W. Botha, through the help of Ronald Reagan and all the people right here in D.C., they managed to keep those geeks in power and enslave 20 million of our brothers and sisters for years and years, and they ain't gonna stop. Jerry Falwell says, well, you know, we should keep the black people employed, right? Well, it's, I guess, yeah, well, a slave never had a day off, I guess. It goes something like that. Now, the thing is to work on stuff, to keep up the pressure, to turn up the heat, no fucking mercy. Now, on Friday, September the 6th, there's a punk protest. In fact, a protest for all people. So, come to the corner of Massachusetts Avenue, Whitehaven Street, at 3:30 p.m. If you want to show your government what you think of their fucked policies in South Africa. I can't be there. I have to go. If I was here, I would see you there. talking about you. But maybe you, how about you? Or even you, maybe you.
You.
Good evening, good evening. We're D.O.A. and just like to remind you that I'm wearing sandals, so don't step on my toes. We're gonna play a song here that's a bit of a dance number. So let's give some
elbow room. This is D.O.A., fucking motherfuckers. Don't forget this.
Well, that's right, this is D.O.A. And then we're gonna...
Washington, D.C., this is D.O.A., all right?
Okay, well, now we got that clear.
We're gonna do a little dance song for you, so as you're dancing, I'd like to remind you all to stay loose, and maybe some of your sisters might want to come out and dance with you on the dance floor, you know? You take it a little bit easy.
What you gonna do?
What you say? you dudes.
Quite insane, that note to wrap your weekend. All about you for no real reason. I'm the danger man, I never bitch your blood. I'm the danger man, I never bitch your behind me. It's not what I wanna be.
Nazi reggae is called Rich Bitch.
Yeah.
Richmond. Well, I hit ya in Richmond.
Richmond!
And whenever we need a reason to smile, when things aren't going so good in you, and really feel low, you just gotta sing this here song.
Ladies and gentlemen.
And right now, ladies and gentlemen, and right now, I would like to give you a chance to cleanse your miserable souls of the evil that is obviously plaguing your subconscious minds, and that you have to resort to this kind of thing for entertainment. Well, and to do just that, and to, at the same time, show how much we appreciate you all coming out to see us tonight, we are going to give you another chance, and give your spirituality a chance to blossom. I give
Lordy,
you
Lordy,
the Reverend
Lordy.
Joey Shithead.
I had to step backstage and have a few drinks before I gave my sermon today. But first off, I gotta say, one. First off, I wanna address some sinners. First off, we don't need no Nazis. You can fuck off. And you can shove your American flag up your ass. You wanna wave it around, have something you're fucking believe in. Try and do something with your country that means something, instead of being a jerk off like you are.
While this train's bound, glory the street. While this train's bound, glory the street. While this train's bound, glory the street. It's bound, glory the street. It's bound, glory the street. While this train don't care no sinners the street. While this train don't care no sinners the street. While this train don't care no sinners the train. Don't care no sinners. Lordy, 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 hallelujah, it's a dance of death. Ha, ho, ho, ha, ha, ho, ha, ho, ho, ha, ha, ho, ha, ho, ho, ha, ha, ho, ha. To hear me now, put down what you're doing, put it down right now. Cause I got something saying, it won't wait a day. So grab that chick off, put it down, put it right away. Here's a dance, a brand new beat, just the one where the helpless be. Here's a dance, a brand new beat, just the one where the hip cuts be. Damn, damn, damn the day. Wow. Ooh, ah, that's the day. All right. Damn. Reach out, man, here he now. Reach out, man, here's a mouth. Put his hands up on your head, try those demons out. Put his hands up on your head, everybody's gonna shout. Damn, 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 day. Wow, Lord, now. Ooh, ha, that's it. All right, damn.
Man, you come up here so I can kick your head in. Obvious you're not. You're a weasel. Weak, useless shit. Mm-hmm. Situation. Ah, mass frustration. Mm-hmm. Temptation, damnation, revelation, corporation, donation, salvation, damn, damn, stand to death. Wow, Lord, and now, so I'm damn, damn, stand to death. Woo, yeah, damn, damn, stand to death. Wow, thank you, Lord.
out who you're gonna be, yeah.
Turn down the house lights anytime. It's not helping. It's not helping. Turn down the house lights, please.
Hey, Joey, turn your guitar up a little bit. All these poor people over on this side of the stage are can't hear you.
Government to cross, people in the east, people in the east. the West. Fighting one another, killing from the West. The Indians in Africa too.
Got another one.
Well, that's the way it goes, you know.
Anyway.
It's not fate or chance. It's not money in the bank. When the devil comes back.
Well, thank you, you know, and the worst prison that anyone could ever spend any time in is the one that's inside their own head, you know? If you know what I mean. The requests are starting to flow. You know, that's why we play and play with no breaks in the middle, because as soon as we hit the breaks, people start saying, fuck you, fuck you. Okay, we're gonna do a song that you all know the words to.
Wah!
Good God,
what is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
Wah!
Good God,
what is it good?
Absolutely nothing. Now listen to this.
Wah! It's down here. The blood war, that flows wild by. War is causing us in the younger generation. Infection, destruction, who wants to die? Wah!
Good God,
what is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
War.
Say it.
What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing. Now listen to this.
Wow. A shadow of many young man's trees. And the civil bitter enemies. Not too short branches to be fighting wars each day. War can give life and all it takes away.
War.
Whoa. What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
Biggie.
War. Good God,
what is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
Now this is it. War!
Ain't nothing but a heartbreaker.
Ah, war!
Got one friend and that's the Undertaker.
There's got to be a better way.
War. Good God,
what is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
War.
Whoa.
What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
All right, who's a good catch here? Because this is our new record called Let's Wreck the Party. So I think we've already tried. Let's wreck that party!
Let's wreck the party.
rock the party, please, rock the party.
And that's the end, boys and girls, ladies and we'll see you later. Good night.
Thanks a lot. Good night.
All right, thanks a whole lot. That was pretty fucking hot up here. Pretty intense night for doing a show.
Thanks a lot. All right, now, where's my hat? That's what I want to know.
All right, we got a special song coming up here since it's Labor Day weekend. You guys know why you have Labor Day weekend? You know why you have anything in this country, anything that working people have fought for years and years and years? It's because of unions and what they did and how they worked. Now, not necessarily the best example all the time, but this is a song about people working together. It's called General Strike.
Stand up, stand and unite. care what you say.
Fuck you!
We don't care what you say.
You think you're meant to wear a relay sticker? And it's a tag on a gunny trip. You didn't know, it's just so cool. Number one, number two.
We don't care what you say.
Fuck you!
We don't care what you say.
Fuck you.
We don't care what you say.
Fuck you.
We don't care what you say.
Fuck
we don't
you. Care.
We don't care what you say. We don't care what you say. We don't care what you say.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Thanks a lot.